RDO, what is going on, guys? My name is Dark One Gaming, and in today's video, guys, what I'm going to be showing you is I'm going to be showing you a money glitch, or a money drop glitch in GTA 5 Online on the next gen console after the patch 1.40 with the gun running DLC. Without further ado, let's get into it. Alrighty then, guys, so to do this glitch, all you guys are going to want to do is get a helicopter like this one called the Maverick or the Frogger or the Annihilator. Now, I'm going to show you guys where you can get one of these from. You can get one from over here at the little airport landing zone. You can get one over here at the airport. Or you can just call Meriwether like I did here and shoot the pilot. Okay, so anyway, once you guys do get one of these helicopters, just go ahead and get inside of it and take it to an open area such as the beach like I've done here. And once you guys are in it, just fly up a little bit. Right here is good. Go into first person, pull up your friends list, and just start scrolling through your friends list. Now, you guys know this glitch is working because as you scroll down through your friends list, your helicopter will start spinning. Now, guys, what's happening here is as you guys are spinning, it's actually spawning pedestrians on your helicopter and killing them. See? And then these pedestrians are dropping money. So, yeah, as you guys can see, the pedestrians are dropping money, and you can pick up this money by just walking over their bodies and stuff. Now, I don't know why, but for some reason, it always spawns one of these guys, and sometimes they won't die, so be sure to shoot them, and you have a chance of getting extra money and stuff. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for this video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe, and yeah, catch you guys in the next one. Peace.